continue to detect a decrease in production activities in droid sector 2. Shutdown procedures will begin in 60 seconds unless output increases immediately.
You see, now you're getting me in trouble. That's what happens when you talk to humanoids. Almost like it's trouble. I'm sorry, but I gotta get back to work. Hello. How are you? I'm a G290, 53 labor droid. See, my job is to fix the pilots and navigators for Star Tours. It's a really neat job. I mean, I like it. You get to meet a lot of nice droids and excuse me. Excuse me, you look awfully familiar. Wasn't I in your service a long time ago? In a galaxy far, far away? Oh, I guess not. You only have one hand. Say, that's a very nice droid you're traveling with. But if you'd ever like to trade that one in for a newer unit, let me know. Come by and see me anytime. I'm always here.
Malfunction in Sector 2. All droids will be shut down for reloading of labor programs. Stand by for power disconnect.
Here we go again. They're gonna pull the plug on me. I'll see you later, folks. It's nap time. These shutdown breaks are getting much too short.
Shield. Hi there. I see they're loading. R2-D2, and then we'll be on our way. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Star Tours 45, elevator platform has been activated. Commence final pre-launch sequence.
Roger, control. All status, go.
ST-45, we're clear for takeoff. Contact departure control at 120.4.
120.4.
45, you're going the wrong way. Stop it.
Your safety restraints by pressing the release button on your left. Oh, and do make sure you have your personal belongings. Thank you.